Nepala of Czechoslovakia held the lead, followed by Pera of France, with the Russian Chetverukin in third place. Alan Weeks at the ice rink.
And this is Haig Oundjian, the British champion, fourth in the European Championships, lying ninth out of a compulsory figure. Double axle. Triple toe Sauka, and he pulled it off beautifully. Jump camel spin there, and at the end of the spin he is really skating very well indeed. Thank you. Haig Oundjian, the champion of Great Britain. And that was a flawless program, no mistakes whatsoever. Haig lying ninth after the figures, and rather disappointing in the figures, getting the congratulations there from his coach John Pearce from Streatham.